And Lord, we look forward to the day when we can sing blessing and honor and glory to you face to face. I don't know how we can even imagine that, but we long for that time. Lord, you are worthy of so much more than we can give, that yet you are satisfied with our hearts. And this morning, we want to say thank you, Lord, for what you have given to us in so many ways, blessings of life that sometimes we don't even realize. And Lord, this morning, as I look at folks who have given so much of themselves and of their families to not be necessarily in the comforts of home, but to be far away from home and share the good news of who you are, and to give people a new hallelujah, to give them hope, to give them life, really, everlasting. And Lord, we have so many opportunities right here in our own little world, in our circle of influence. And I pray, Lord, that as we leave today, that we be willing to take that torch out with us into a light, be a light in a dark and sometimes very sad and lonely world. That we'll be mindful and open our eyes enough to see the needs of others around us. In your name, I pray. Amen. You may be seated.